will sound like this.
Babe, I'm home.
It's about time.
Really? I need a beer.
Nice to see you too.
So what's new to you?
Well.
What the hell is this?
Your son.
Oh, my son wears pink bras now?
Yeah, I caught him with the girl last night.
What's going on with this kid?
Well, you're never home to see him.
Well, I just want everything to be okay.
All right, let's go to bed. Should I call Michael?
What time is it?
12:30.
Yeah, you probably should.
Are you drunk? You're drunk. Get home, Michael. He hung up on me.
I have something you want, and you have something I want.
What can I do you for?
Need to ask you for a favor.
I'm listening.
Remember that guy a while back called the boss?
Yeah.
Well, it turns out he's back, and he's got my kid.
When did this happen?
Got a call about, say, an hour ago.
How long do you have?
24 hours. What are you doing?
Checking this database.
For what?
One of his boys just broke out.
How come I didn't hear about this?
Times have changed.
Am I considered one of the public now?
Times have changed.
Not everything's changed, Jess. What's his name?
Mike Corrielli.
Sounds like a tool. Where can I find him?
You won't.
I mean, I won't.
You won't without our help.
So I can count on you then?
Yeah.
From the top to the bottom,
right on the top I shot.
At the core I forgot,
in the middle of my thoughts,
taking fire from my safety,
the picture's there,
the memory won't escape me,
but why should I care?
From the top to the bottom,
right on the top I shot.
At the core I forgot,
in the middle of my thoughts,
taking fire from my safety,
the picture's there,
the memory won't escape me,
but why should I care?
There's a place so dark you can't see the end,
skies cocked back,
shotgun which can't defend, the rain then sends dripping, acidic questions,
forcefully,
the power of suggestion, then with the eyes shut, looking through the rust.
Daddy's home. Bitch.
Thank you.
let's see how long it is.
I'm ready to get serious.
Can I go? Wait.
Go.
Just the people I work with are complete idiots.
Well,